tonight. Thank you for showing up.
Fucking pooch.
are showing up. This is what makes it fucking real. You guys fucking rocked earlier.
Thanks,
guys. I know we ain't much, but we're giving you all we fucking got, right? Yeah. And by the way, that fucking costume cost me $350. If you guys want to break it, fucking burn it. I don't care. It ain't easy being cheesy. This next song is, some Skinner, baby. Who wants to hear some Skinner?
Keep up!
job, fuckers.
Let's go beer!
I'll take two. Thank you for coming out.
I got my mic back. Thanks.
It's coming. That's where the faggot go red. fuck, right? Fuck yourself, you got a lot more pussy on the deal.
Dixie Chicks!
Alright, we're the Dixie Chicks.
The chicks with dicks.
Let's go beers!
Yeah!
What do you guys want to hear? Freebird?
Freebird!
No? Yeah. How about ice? Who the fuck likes fucking cold beer? Yeah. Who likes cold beer?
Yeah.
Ice cold beer?
Yeah.
Is everyone thirsty?
Pasadena, California, the angry Samoan!
Okay, how is everybody doing? We got about 27 songs left to go. Does anybody in this room, anybody in here got a birthday in the month of November?
Yeah.
If you got a birthday, raise your hand and salute yourself. Because that song's a cover of a cover song, our great honor to cover. Originally by the Nightcrawlers in Florida, and covered for the first time about 12 years later on the East Side. Well, 45 by the Fantabulous, fucking pagans from Cleveland, Ohio, the little black and
Thank you.
called What Song Would You Like to Get? Show yourself, you suck, you're a loser. Good song, be playing that in a second now. What song would you like to get? Homosexual! Homosexual, good song, be doing that about 13 more songs. Hey, another recap. What song?
I'll drink to this love song! I'll drink to this love song.
There we go! Good question, going out for the record collector in the bathroom. This was the B-side of the first English punk rock 45 in two major captains, starting with Dave Vane and Brian Chase, Rat Stages of the Band. And yes, it was a Beatles song. MasterCard, and the name on it is...
Hey, don't take the name, it's fine,
yeah, if you lost a MasterCard, come up and claim it.
Come up and buy some merchandise.
The security code on the back is 013.
When we finish this set, come up and look for your name on the MasterCard.
I need gas to get back to fucking LA, so. That's the tires and a pepper. Fuck it. Alright, you ready, mister? Alright, we're gonna have a dance contest. Well, first of all, we need is a judge. Who wants a judge in the dance contest? Here. Alright, this is fucking really cool, man. You're not gonna try and fuck us up and shit like that. Alright, here we go. Can you all this is the Alright, no side firing. You're gonna be a dance contest judge. We'll be right back. Come on.
instruments we play, stick up, light up, you can jerk up the torso, when line comes and goes, it's kinda great. It looks like about 15 more songs.
Hell yeah!
It's time to get down to fucking business up here. We forgot the request a minute ago, but we have to play some fucking punk rock music, you assholes. So Kevin will show us the way, and the count of four, Kevin will start, and we will all follow.
I'll follow you, Mr.
Because that's what we do.
I see my life.
next nine songs. I think what I need is a nice A minor. I need an A minor chord by professional guitarist Kevin Joseph.
I got the A minor!
Supposed to know that something wasn't right here. A pretty baby, I shouldn't have let you. Hit power ballad. Yep, we have a song with the word ballad in the title. I believe it cracked the bottom 10,000 somewhere in Tanzania, therefore it is our big hit. Not, and Bill knows all the words.
I sing along, so yeah.
Ballad of Jerry Curlin.
Nice. Sensitive.
shit.
Okay, hold on just a fucking second.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a fucking second. I forgot the most important question of the night. You. Does anybody in this room have a dad?
Yeah.
fucking heard tonight, there since we got here, is like, fucking, something's, unhappy Samoans smashing something. I'm like, what the fuck, but,
I know.
But it doesn't matter, because we're in here having a great time and destroying the fucking place, and, we get completely fucking out of our tip, like,
I'm
not gonna ever do that sort of stuff, I've heard about it.
Yeah.
these wonderful officers of law explain good. Hey, let's throw the gun. Good job. Get the gun off my ass.
Thank you.
Get the fucking problems in your fucking black tie.
because it's called Begs to Stop. Thank you.
Don't get exterminated! what's up?